Hello, my name's Dave Duffy and I'm a specialist knee surgeon and I'm going to talk about the basic anatomy of the knee. So here we have a model and to get you orientated we're looking at the knee from the front. So this is the patella or kneecap. Now if I move this out the way, you're looking into the centre of the joint. This is made of two main bones, the femur or thigh bone and then the tibia or shin bone. Now these structures, these bones, are held together by four main ligaments. Two on the side called the collaterals, one on the outer side and one on the inner side, and then two main ligaments in the centre of the knee that are called the cruciate ligaments. Now on the end of each bone is a smooth polished surface called the articular cartilage, and you will find this on the end of the femur and on the end of the tibia. Now if we were talking about any other joint in the body, such as the hip, ankle or shoulder, only these two surfaces exist, but the knee is different. It has a third surface, a shock absorber called the meniscus, that is between the femur and tibia. And this helps spread the load across the knee. It's commonly referred to the cartilage, especially when it's torn. Now, arthritis, in plain English, is simply when somebody has worn through one, two, three surfaces and has bone rubbing on bone. No different, in principle, to the wear on an old car tyre.